Man, Coach gonna be mad.
Dude, so mad.
Who broke the bar?
I don't know, but I'm glad it wasn't me.
Yeah. We're getting so much trouble.
Man, I remember last time we broke a bar. Oh, buddy.
Yeah, right.
I've never been so scared in my life.
Yeah, I made the ground shake, man. My heart was pumping. I was
so scared. Woo! Here we go, boys. Big day, lake day in APA Jetland. What?
Coach, the
what
bar.
You, no, what are you guys doing?
The bar is broke, Coach.
What bar?
It's right there.
Are you kidding me now? You guys did this last time. Who broke the bar?
Nobody. We came here and it was like that.
This is our last working bar that we have. It's the last one and it's broken. Now what are we gonna do?
I don't know, Coach. Maybe get a grant.
Have you heard of something?
Yeah, $2,500 maybe.
Maybe $25,000 from Muscle Milk?
Yeah, that one. That's what it was.
That may work.
Yeah. Right.
That may be enough.
Stay right here, so.
I don't know. We need a lot of work done, though.
We do need a lot of work.
I need to get strong, Coach.
You do need to get strong. Look at those weenie arms.
Look at this. Like this plastic bag full of
Muscle Milk, can you help us fix our broken weight room? Hi, my name is Joe Quiz. I'm the head football coach and lead strength and conditioning coordinator for Anderson Prep Academy. We are a public charter school located in Anderson, Indiana. What makes us unique is the fact that we are a public charter, which means we accept any child, tuition-free, and provide a college prep education. Along with that, we've made the drive as a charter school, one of the first in the state, to offer all sports to all student-athletes to help bond and make the total high school experience. So, what we need is your help, Muscle Milk, to help make our facility a rated facility for the state of Indiana. We've pushed our academics to the level that we are an A rated school now in an area that serves 85% free and reduced lunch, 25% special needs. We have taken the clientele of this area and pushed them academically. Now, as a school, it is our mission to push these kids on the sports side of things to go in line with what they're doing in the classroom to help get that full high school experience and really enjoy their time here at Anderson Prep Academy. So what I'm asking from you is help financially to redo our weight room, our football facilities, and some of our other major sports plexes so that we can offer the first-rate facilities to any child, regardless of background or income level, to have a top-notch facility here to experience high school athletics. Currently, we service 15 athletic programs in our school and high school, along with another dozen in the middle school. Each week from August till November, we have roughly 500 students come through our youth football program. Our football facility houses that. It's also in need of some work. As you'll see in our pictures that we're going to show in our slideshow here momentarily, most of our equipment was built in the 70s or 80s, and through lack of funding, we've just had to piece together what we can here and there through personal financial expenditures of myself and a couple other strength coaches here at the school. So if you could just shed some light on our school, help us muscle up and get some finances to make our facility top rate, we would be in forever in your debt and you will be servicing the youth of America in the best place possible. Anderson Prep Academy, go Jets. Thank you, Muscle Milk. With that being said, please enjoy the rest of our video and still shots from our student population here at Anderson Prep Academy. We'd like to take this time to thank you for your consideration of our school in pursuit of this great opportunity with the Muscle Milk Recovery Grant. Please rest assured that any funds received will deeply impact the lives of our student population for many years to come. We are truly committed to building a school of excellence, and the Muscle Milk Recovery Grant will help us do that on the athletic front. Thank you.
when it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories seep from my veins. Let me be empty. Oh, and weightless. And maybe I'll find some peace tonight.
I used to play soccer, but now I play football. So I need help to get strong.
You see this? This is weaklings. I need muscle, so help me get strong.
Help me get strong for college.
Get strong.
Help us get better for tennis!
Help me get strong.
Help me get strong, my guys. You are it. You are the one. Help me. Let's go.
See these muscles? With that $25,000, I can get bigger and actually go play some college ball somewhere. Help us get big.
Help me get better for soccer.
Help me get strong.
Help me get faster for track.